guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm opening a Pyroraptor Indoraptor's transport. Yeah, that one. Good thing I got this. Oh, otherwise I wouldn't have a video in a while. Oh man, that's hard. Okay. So I'm almost done with school, so hopefully you will get more videos out of me. So yeah, I don't know what I'm talking. Yeah, you want more videos out of me? More? Because school's almost over with me. Oh yeah. Shit. Oh, oops. My camera fell. Oops. Yep, that's Pyroraptor. Oh no. Stickers. Bag one. Anything else? Okay. Giraffosaurus. And right there. And here is the instruction manual.
Still getting it?
Okay, first we have to open this. Dinosaurs and its mouthpiece. Put the mouthpiece right there. I didn't know this thing is being moving, and so I just need a minute. I'm back with it. Yep, dinosaurs out the way. It's still in the water. Scissors. Throw that over there. Face, hair, the tranquilizer guard, and the legs, and torso, dinosaur look on the back, that all Jurassic Park workers have, so yeah. Where is Pew Pew? Where's the Pew Pew? I cannot find it. I know it's in here somewhere. probably find it later. Oh well. Torso. Legs. Long face. Hair. Put my camera down again. Piece or is it a small piece? You never know. Oh, there it is. There it is. Take that. Put that there. Yes, it's like the green ones. They're just colored yellow. There's there. Person. We're making the car, okay? Need this. Four. Cube shape thing. You're gonna do that. Do that. Then you're gonna take two of these and put them even both sides. There we go, better. Then flip it over. And you take, take another one. The side. So, you take this piece, brown piece thing, and you plop it in the middle-ish. That's not the middle. Oh, they should probably come with those separators. That's still not the middle. Flip it around, and you take these. Oh, what am I? It's weird, but bluish. Not blue, but they're bluish. This side. So, and now you put it on top. Like a sleep on top of this. And so, put that thing right there, and you take another one, put it on the other side, and take same as these. That thing, no, whatever pieces to those. And two these, if those are, I'm gonna put them right behind the black piece right there. And then I'm gonna take these, put them there and right here. And you take this piece and this piece. You take two of these. Lock them on the side and you take one of these. And you do it like this. Take it like that. And put the front piece in the middle. Oh, you can take one of these. And where's the other piece? Where is it? And you take this piece. Put that right there. And put that right there. Yes. It should look like this. Take two more of these pieces and this piece. It's like a reddish color. I say it's a reddish. No, that's brown. Never mind. Looks like that. And you're going to take these two pieces and this gray piece. And you're going to do this. You're going to do that. On top. And then you put that. Yes, you put it like that. Then you take these two black ones and you put it right there and right there, like so. Then you take two of these black pieces and four of these one by one grabbers. I don't know a specific term or not. What they're actually called, I'm just gonna call them grabbers. Because, well, that's what they do, they grab things. Where's the fourth one? Oh, there's the fourth. Take four of those. And you put them right there. You take two clear reds for these. I don't know, I must bring up. And then you take this piece, that and that. And then you take another one. You take one of these. And you put it. One like so. Right there. You skip one line and you make these pieces outwards and you put the red piece. Let me just show you. I'm just looking through the camera footage. It's weird. Here. And then you put it like that. So I'm just. Should we stop when I'm doing it? So, the habit I'm doing is that piece and then this piece. I don't know what they're called either. Okay, next thing. Two of these, two of those, place them, and you take two of these, and you put them right behind the lights, right there, right there, and then you put this right behind the brown piece, right there, and you're going to take one of these, four, two, part one. Let me just. And take four of these. I don't think I've ever seen the exact colors. It's so weird. It's weird. It's kind of red. They're like dark. Not like I don't know. It's scientific terms of the colors. The world. Yeah. I do not know the scientific terms of colors. And then take some two by one light grays. And you take that thing. Don't know the scientific. I cannot speak today. Scientific terms. Then you put right there. Put him right there. Closing this. It's fake. No. No. The lights popped off. Oops. Or did that just happen in video? I'm pretty sure that just happened in video. And you saw me crumble them to shreds. You just saw me crumble it. And you take this weird block thing. And then it's like this. Like a spaceship. It's not a spaceship. It's supposed to be a car. And you take this weird indented 2x1. That's two things tall. And you take these to the both of those. And you're going to put it exactly how I say. Yep. And you put that weird piece right there. And now you're going to take one door piece. Where's the other door piece? There's the other door piece. One door, two door pieces, and this piece. You're going like so, causing them to hit. And then put this in front of that. Now you can open and close said doors. Now you take this piece. I don't know what that's called either. And one driving thing. See. I probably won't put the stickers on because I'm terrible at putting stickers on, so. Those weird things. I think they're haunting me. And these. Oops. These pieces. Then you go back to the front, which we have not done in a while. And you put. Let me just show you after. Who's ready for Jurassic World Dominion? I am. And then you take big boy, big gray boy, and you take two black studs. Yes, I know the scientific terms of those. The black studs, and you put the black studs right behind the lights. Not on the lights, behind the lights. Right there and right there. Then you take this piece and you put it over the front. So it should look like. It's looking like something. You take four of these. That's four tires. You take four of these things. Tire covers. And you put one in the front. Two in the front. Like way in the front. Like the last. And then way. And then right in front of the stud and light. So they should look like this. Then you take these two birch corner pieces, birch looking color corner pieces, and a gray 2x1. You put the 2x1 behind there like that. And you put it like so. And like so. There and right there. You take this piece and this piece. Wait, let me do something. Yes. V. Is that a V? I don't know if that actually is. Is that a V? And you put them right in front of the corner pieces. I mean, literally right in front. Okay, I should really talk loud. And then you take one of these. And you take this, the last one. Take this and put this on the front. Then you take this and put it right. I'm not gonna do the stickers, but there. So if you came here. Look at where the stickers go. And then you put these right there. See, there. Both sides. Oh no, the door! The door fell off. They fixed the door. Door, go back on. Doing up both sides. That weird. Oh, those are step. Those are the things that you step on to get in the corner of a truck. Ooh, I didn't know what that was. But it's starting to look more like a car now, doesn't it? It's convertible. Please, like cars these days. Everyone likes convertibles. Get those pieces. And two buttons. Great, two buttons. Right? Okay, you go to the front. Yeah, the front. And you put one like this. You put this like so. So don't. And you do that both sides. Just do it so this video won't be 36 minutes long. It probably will be. It's already longer. 4x2. Take one of these and you put it on this side. Oh, you put it like that. And you put it in front of the steering wheel. This isn't a good walkthrough on how to build this. Just take two cheese wedges. Two of those. Two cheese wedges. And these, they're broken pieces. And you may. And you do this. Put it like that. Cheese wedges, skip one, then put it right there. Both sides. Now we're on back to here. Pop that over there. Take your scissors and slice and remove your extra piece. It should be a cheese wedge, a stud, and one of those all now. They're in papers, you know? They're trying to see a dot. It's a dot. It's a door. It is a dart, YouTube. It's not what you think it is. It's a dart. Oh my goodness, old man Ian! Old man Ian! Bro, it's old man Ian. Bro, you look so cool. I had to do it, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I had to do it, I couldn't stop myself from doing it. I had to do it. I had to go, because I almost put Ian's bodies on Ellie's. Ian's chest on Ellie's body. Do you know how weird that would look? Do you know? I can't do it. Look at old man Ian. Old man Ian. He's an old man now. So is Ellie. Ellie's like, she's not old, but she's older than she was, you know? She's 8. They use the same exact hairpiece they did with Ellie. That is so cool. Why wouldn't they? Yeah, I don't know. Why they wouldn't. Lego, if you did put a new hairpiece, maybe make it a little some white highlights, you know? Maybe. Does she have white highlights in the train? I don't remember. So like that. I really don't remember if she does. I'll just have to rewatch the trailer. So get anything. Cause I'm so Jordan. So orphan. And you take one orange clear stud. I mean two orange clear studs and two white clear studs. And you'll take what are they called? The grabbers, those things. Those two of those. Put it facing you. Facing yourself. Yes. This video is gonna be like 30 minutes long. I can already feel it. Yeah, it's gonna be probably my longest video that I've made. My longest video was probably my last video, my last Lego video. That one. Was it my last video that I made? I think it was. Yeah, now you put this front piece. On the car. Like so. Now it's very scary. Yes! Now you have a grill. So now you put the grill on the things. Oh, sorry, camera. Like so. Oh my goodness, it's only. Oops. Like so. Now we make glass. Okay, you take glass. You take birch beads that fit glass. Then you take black beads that fit birch beads, which is glass. Nothing wrong with me. Just get clear. Just forget that. I never said that. Just forget it. Forget it. Don't remember. Oops. My phone needs to be true. Yes, I use a phone. Who doesn't? Oh no. I'm kind of screwed here because I don't have that. I don't have the ability to put on, you know, stickers. It's gonna suck if I try. I don't care. I literally don't care. Oh well, if you came here to wash me, to trash the stickers. I mean, it's okay. I'm not even. I heard myself being a triceratops. If you ever have a feeling of being a dinosaur, watch me every day. There's nothing wrong with me, I promise. Now you need two of these and you put both stickers on both. Is that a proper word? Stickers on both. Uneven, mainly, bad, totally. Hopefully I can do better on this one. That's a little better. At least put one of the stickers. I'm happy with no more stickers, because stickers are trash. Stickers are the worst. Stickers are the worst. Please don't. Like, oh, please don't let me do stickers that I have to. Please, Lego. Please. No. One. Yes. Dos. Uno, dos. You put it on. This is looking. Put it right there. Looking more like a car than anything. It's not a spaceship anymore. I'm kind of sad that it doesn't look like a spaceship. But it's supposed to be a car. It's not. Someone's spamming out of the comics. It's supposed to be a car. It's supposed to be a car. Well, I know it's supposed to be a car. I'm just joking. Before anyone spam that it's supposed to be a car. I know. I'm just joking. Can a man not joke? Maybe can a boy not joke? I said joke. I meant joke. Joke! You do, I'm a joke. YouTube is probably just watching me right now. I don't know how, but I'll have these satellites. Yeah, that's not true. You want to play that? It's well, not true. I'm sorry. Yes. I'm sorry. Yeah. I forgot. Oops. The cold bars with the black. You know, now I'm making the roof. Take two flat-ish pieces. I take this piece and this piece. Put it on either side. Put the tan facing away from you. Any poor grab. I'm just gonna die before I finish this, I know. 1 second. Okay. I had to turn it down brightness so my phone doesn't die. Yes, if you turn down the brightness on your phone, it will die fast. Die is fast. I learned that from my cousin. Tan. So that's a roof. That's always a good thing to have a roof. Okay, take this piece. Yes, it's kind of, yeah, it's dark here. That piece. Hey, it's better than lighting over there and in the back. Video shot. Put that on the back, and now it's doesn't really stop it. I think it's supposed to go back. It's not a BIOS. It's not. Oh my goodness! Yes, big boy tires. Tires are big. You can do it like that. Yeah, you can. Like that. You can put it either way, but I like the more detailed part facing that one. Because that's what I'm used to. So, yeah. Oops, you take this. This thing has been going on for 33 minutes. Jeez. It's pretty long. And you take. And then the final one, I'm just gonna put on the table. Yeah, I'm on the table, not on the ground. Yes, They work. The wheels do work. Now I know why they. Oh, that looks cool. Yes, drive out of existence. Now we're on bag 3. With no characters, sadly. Sadly. And there's not many pieces in this one. Yeah, this is a transport container on the back thing. Yes. And satellite. Okay, you need this piece. This piece. Lightsaber. Lightsaber. Stick. And Jabby Jabby. Zip 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 zip. Zap 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 zap. And this is a fire extinguisher that goes on. Right? Yeah, it's a fire extinguisher. See, goes right there. Then on the other side you go. Pole. Then lightsaber. Then zap. And you put it on. Vehicle. Now I'm making a satellite. Satellite's gonna be small. That piece. There's a lot of grip pieces on it. Like, don't. Can you not? Okay, that was weird. The lights just flashed. I think. Oh, okay. Okay. I guess the light went out. Yes. I need to take that. That scared me. No, the light went on. Because it did, I guess it just wants me to finish the video or something. That piece. That is, thank you. Now it is brighter, so I can. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I was just putting my phone lightness brighter. So I can see, and you can see. Because I do not want my video, my whole video, to be blurry. Dark. I don't know if it's gonna be dark in the video. I have never put the brightness down in my videos. So I don't know if it's gonna be dark or not. That piece. Yes, that piece. Now I make satellite. Satellite or satellite? How do you say Sato or Sata? I say Sata. Stick it through. Stick it through. Oh no, where did the thing go? Ta-da. Now you make another pew pew. Yes, you need two pew pews. Don't know why you need two pew pews. But you do. You never need too many pew pews. Oh no, but that's the wrong way. I put the dart the wrong way. And now you're done. I think this is goes in the back. Yes, this goes in the back of the truck. So you open the truck. Yes, stick the satellite in there. And you close the truck. That's cool, it fits right in there. And you close the truck. And now we make the cage for the dinosaur. The dinosaur. The best thing about this thing. Take three grid things, you know. These gray. And you take two of those. Two of these. And yeah, I'll just show you. And I'm finished. It should look like this. I'm gonna take this piece and this piece and yeah, stick it on like so. Yeah, stick it on underneath like so. So it should go up and down. It's supposed to go upside down. Yeah, it is. Yeah, and you take these things, that piece, take two of those and put them on right next. Then you take this piece, put them right next to each, right next to it, like so. See the next page. You take two more of these, they're probably, and you put it next. Then you take this piece and you put it on the front. And then you take this piece and put it on the bottom of it, like so. Bro, this has like more than 70 instructions. That's a lot of instructions. Next is this thing. This is one long video, 40 minutes. This thing. It is my longest video, it is my longest video. How does this, oh my goodness, that looks weird. It's like a weapon. You take this and this and you stick them in the flat, right? Yes, in the flat. Oops. And you stick it in. Those two sides. That side and that side. And you take the two gray pieces and you stick it on the opposite side, the back side. The back side. Oops. Let me go get that piece. Out of my hand. What actually did it? Flew. So. And you take these pieces, four of these. Four of those. And you put facing down. Wait. No, get out. Oh. Yes, your face. Okay, your face. Back down, your face this one. Like so. Your face this one. Down in the back. Your face this one. You stay up. There's two of them loose, like really, really loose. Maybe they have a specific way. Nope, these two are just really loose, I'm guessing. I don't know why. Maybe it's the way. But this. Oh, what is that? I heard something. I'm paranoid. No, these two are really, really loose. For some odd reason. Or the other two. Like, is there any others? Nope. It's just these two. No. That's gonna mess up so much. It's gonna mess me up so much. That. I hate when things are like, you know. No, I don't want to be like you do. I don't want to be like you want me to. You make two tires. No, gosh, I dropped one of those. You know, I dropped this. Another one. They don't like me. I'm telling you, they don't like me. And you put them. No, just these back two. Why? Take this piece. You take this piece, you put it like that, and you take another one of these and you put it like so. That too. And take the yellow pieces. And these like to cooperate. Why can't the other ones cooperate? Yes, I'm mad at them. So what if I'm mad? What if I'm so mad at the other one? And I destroy them. So what, Lego? So what? Okay. Oh, you make two of these. Yes, you make two of those. Yep. Make two of them. Make two of those. Oh, now I see why that one's loose. It's supposed to be loose. Okay, it becomes more stable. When you want that, you put them together. I think that's all. Yeah, that's all. Okay, let me just pop that in. Let me just pump it. Yeah. That was my grandma. Okay. And oh, now I see why I did this. Panicked. Yes. But I caught it. So don't show where I caught it. Don't you worry, I caught it. Don't you worry, I caught it. Yep, I caught it. Yep, I caught it. I caught it. I don't know why I'm singing the song. Yeah. I'm singing it. I'm sorry. Ta-da. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment on your favorite dinosaur. Catch you later, and don't forget to always dab up. Bye, guys.